And he was like talking himself down. Aiden, care to share on why you're 13th? Is that a strategy call or was that a Yeah. Oh, there you go. Oh my God. I am so mad that Riley Earps is going to SHR. I am so mad about that. I don't hate NASCAR drivers, but like, I hate him. Oh my God.
Got one inside. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Nobody out back. Got one down low now.
Whoop.
Clear left. Nobody out back. Inside. Both clear.
Yeah, and Kate's just like, I'm actually secretly winning this race. Sorry, I bounced off the wall.
Got a car coming inside now. All clear. You're all clear on the bottom.
What are stages again, BD? I'm sorry, I didn't quite hear you. 30-30. I hate that damn transition. Oh my God. But it's like, it's fast, but like it's. I want to avoid as much as possible though. That's a big yikes for me every time I hit it. Oh yeah. So out of curiosity, does Gavin like bitch like a lot? Oh my god. Okay. So I found out like hints of it at Eldora. But then like real was like yesterday. I'm just like, That damn transition. Yeah, it was bad yesterday, though. Yeah, that quality lap though. Look at Joe coming back from the rear to fifth. I'll be back there eventually. Don't worry about me. Something's gonna happen, so I will, I'll be back there. Yeah, that transition just like... Oh, sorry, go on. Yeah, I can hear ya. Oh man, what's going on with Aiden? Oh, that was him. Okay. Oh, that was him. Oh, my bad. Must have a lot of damage then, because he's about to get lapped. Oh. Yeah, okay. No, that's you have to go down pit road for that. Sorry. It's a safety issue. Sorry to see you back here, Aiden. Plenty of race left. We'll see you in front. is that a battle for the lead I see up there? Well, on the base preset, yeah. I'll ask this question again after pit stops. Oh, I can tell Xander's loose. Third. Second and a half back. Oh, I thought you were about to say it don't mean shit right now, but yeah, I wish I was tight off the corner. That's a spot! Now, there goes your stage. Ooh, oh, hello. That transition is awful. Oh my god. Whoa! There is a weird glitch in the wall. I don't know if you guys ever knew that. Is that a caution at the line? Oh. But yeah, I hit that, like, it was like a weird, like, ledge in the wall, and it just, oh, it was awful. It's like, right in the restart zone, I bounced off of it, but like, yeah, it totally just bounced me off, and now I have left side damage. Huh. Yeah, but stage is almost done. Yeah, when you said arrow at 100, that I felt that. Wish I was part of that exclusive club. Three to go, by the way. 2 to go. Pits are closed, by the way. It's coming this time. It's this time. We're almost there. And white flag's out. Well, this actually lasts a lot longer than I thought it was going to. No, my tires. I mean, my right rear right now is at 39, so... Oh, stage, by the way. Stage one. Playoff points. I'm assuming next time. Yeah, I'm assuming pits are... Oh. We're gonna do that.
Nobody out back. One back. Clear left. Left side. All right, you're clear. One back.
Yeah, well, this wasn't a strategy call, I swear to God. I was just a dumbass and just didn't fill it up all the way, so... I feel like an idiot.
Take it back in there, let's go.
I just feel so dumb for doing that. Oh my God. Oh, I have plenty of gas now because I had to fill it up an extra half can, but yeah. I just felt dumb for having to do that.
Stay low, stay low. All clear.
Oh. What are you talking about?
Stay well. Stay to your left.
Still below you, Kate.
Careful.
Three wide, Kate. You're on bottom, I'm in middle.
Got a car coming high
oh,
now.
There's the bomb.
Clear right. Got a car high now. All clear. outside by itself.
Whoa.
Clear left. By itself. Hard from the outside. Outside. All right, clear outside.
Up.
Car there on the outside.
Hi, Gio.
Clear. No pressure from behind.
No, I was giving you room. I saw you pushing up. So I'm just like, you know what?
Got one inside. Clear low, bud.
That was Xander. Howdy, BD.
Got a car coming high now. All clear.
What about your OnlyFans account? That's what I said. And I was like, what about your OnlyFans account? Or you can just outlast them. Just know you're better in the long run and just be patient. Which time? Aiden, which time for Lewis and Albin? Oh, so Brazil, okay. Oh my god, we have draft? Boy, you bass.
Outside by himself.
Whoop.
Still there. Careful, still there.
Boy, you bush.
Still there. Still there. You're all clear up top, outside, by itself. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. left side.
Oh, sorry, Bush. My bad. Lovely. Because fourth place is battling, or was battling, I should say. Yeah, it's just so hard to pass here. Underneath the bush.
Still there. Clear all around.
Look out. What place are you guys in? Boy, your best.
Still there. Outside by himself. Still there.
Well, I'll tell you what, I got the tire wear down, so that's good. Yeah. It's just hard to pass.
Got a car low now. Clear left. Look ahead for me. Clear outside.
I think Frosty was also just giving it to you. Yeah, I'll try it too.
Careful, still there.
Nah. That didn't work. Oh, sorry about that, Frosty.
Stay on the bottom here.
Yep. There you go.
Looking outside now. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Stay to your left. Still there. Clear all around.
to go, by the way. Meanwhile, Aiden's dying over there. White flag. Boom, bass! And stage. Yeah, I saw that. Well, hello.
Stay to your left. Back it down. Back it down.
Hmm. I'm just here to repair 1 second of damage every pit stop. Oh, that one made a damn good stop, too.
Hey, get back in there. Let's go.
Ugh, why am I on the inside? The one time I don't want to be on the inside. Frosty, you're ghosting for me. Oh, okay. I guess next time, then. Frosty, you're good for me as well.
Outside by himself.
Yeah, you want the outside that bad, don't you?
Still there.
We do have people on pit road, by the way, so just letting you guys know that. No, actually, I think I'm thinking track position is everything right now. I think pitting here is probably the worst thing.
Still there. Careful, still there.
Are we going green this time?
Careful, still there. Clear, no pressure from behind.
Blow your bush, blow your bush.
Right side. outside, outside. Right side's clear. Right side. Looking outside now. Car outside.
Packers, I'm so sorry.
Left side's clear.
I was trying so hard to slow down right there. Until then. That was a true classification of just the car won't turn. I was about to say, like, that's an interesting line there, Bass. I'm all about trying to get in the long haul here, so. I honestly, I think it's just 3 and 4.
Stay to your left.
Ah, thank you.
All the way up. Get up, get up. Clear high.
I guess next time. One was MH, one was BD. It was off a con. Thank you.
Watch your speed, please.
Sorry about that. Actually, I'll do it that. Oh my god, a stop that's under 16 seconds. Thank you, pit crew. Actually, no, that's good. I'm on the outside.
Still there. Careful, still there. Stay right.
That's trying to clean off the top groove, or... Yeah.
Got one inside. That's the halfway mark. Careful, still there. One back. Bottom looks good. High lane's clear.
Bass, you have damage. It looks like you have, like, a lot of damage.
One back. All clear. Clear behind. Careful, still there. Careful, still there.
Ooh. That could have been bad.
Still there. All clear, no pressure from behind. Got one inside. All right, you're clear.
Ooh, lead change. Oh, never mind. Ooh, that's... Yeah, I mean, it should be a pit stop, but I don't know about other people's tire wear. So that may be a deciding factor. Just who can manage tires the best. And I have a pretty good long run car, it's just short run is booty. Yeah, so I'm just kind of just waiting here in sixth. Over of it. I just aim for the second groove and just let it drift up through the corner. Buenos Dias, Bass.
Careful, still there.
See, Aiden, I told you you'd be up here. Oh, the Geo got loose.
Stay high up here.
Oh, I did not want to go 3-wide right there.
Careful,
just
there.
FYI for everyone.
All clear, no pressure from behind. Left side, all clear, no pressure from behind.
I don't know, as much as I hate New Hampshire, I kind of like it at the same time because, like, it shows skill. Like, Geo just made one mistake and he lost two spots because of it. It's very, you gotta be, like, perfect. Like, me, I just made a mistake.
Inside, clear left.
Aiden, what was that? Honestly, the true test is going to be strategy. Like, when do you pit? Well, Cole's right on his butt, so. And Chicken's right behind both of them, so. Where you at, Joe? Well, then you're looking forward to pit stops then. You can start seeing tire fall off for certain drivers. That's when my car starts coming to life. So either Bass has been kind of laying back or something, because I just made up 2 seconds on him.
Left.
anyone care to share their tire pressures or tire percentages? 41. Oof. Stops have started. Cole's in the pits. Partially what I was asking, like, if you were, like, at 25%, then you're not making it. I'm actually surprised. Cole's the only one that's pit so far. Oh. Who is it? Oh! Chickens in the pits. Oh. When Tony comes on and saying, looking kind of low on fuel. Why won't you pit this time? I don't know, I swear on me mom. No. You can watch my stream right now, and I will go to this bitter drop. Xander's in the pits. Because the thing is, I'm not seeing, like, any tire fall off for me. Like, I'm seeing, like, I just ran a 29.3. And I've been running 29.3s like this entire run. So, to me, anyway, there's no reason to pit early. Because I'm not going to gain anything from it.
Stay on the bottom here.
Say hi, guys, please.
All clear.
Oh, for the lead! Oh, Bass. No. He did actually hit my nose, so. Got a little loose there, but yeah.
Gotta take care of those tires.
I don't care, Tony.
You got room.
that scared me a little bit right there. Whoa, up right there. Whoever. Cole, just letting you know I'm pinned this time. I see you guys behind me. 21 pinned this time.
Watch those tires. Slow down.
That's fine. Oh yeah, I still have coffee, damn. 21 exiting.
You're clear of pit road.
Alright, so Cole pit on, like, lap, like, 109. If this thing goes green, it's gonna be interesting to see if, who had the right strategy call. I don't want that to happen. That would be a hard pass for me, though, Captain. Well, Bass, we're gaining on Chicken. I don't know if you noticed that. And he pit what? 5 laps before us? Bass. Third's Chicken, second is Xander, first is Cole. Yeah, we're really gaining on Chicken. So I can only imagine what we're gaining on Cole with that tire difference.
Your left. left.
Ooh, did I hit you at all, or? Did I give you enough room, Bass, or? Bass, did I give you enough room? Okay. Nervous right there. We don't even have a incident yet, surprisingly. Uh-oh. And just like, how much? PayPal me. Valtteri, it's James. Frosty is probably crossing the start finish line. He's somewhere just now going into turn one. Oh, I've actually been really gaining on Xander. I'm not gonna catch him, but, like, I've been gaining on him. Yeah. Like, I can see first, second, and third right now. Right in front of me. Well, not right in front of me, but yeah. Coming up on you, Piper.
Looking outside now. Clear
coming 10 to go, no, 11 to go. Off of contact, or? Gaining. Modifiers aren't here anymore. Boy, chicken. That's Frosty. All right, third place. Coming up on you, Frosty. I don't think I can get to Xander, but I think I can get to Cole.
Five more laps. Careful, still there. All clear. Left side. All right, clear low.
We'll be right back. go, no more yellows. Spinala. Two to go. I don't think I'll be able to do anything. I'm using up all my stuff. I'm also not gonna dive on the corner. Nah, I don't race like that. Ah, yeah. Good race, Cole. I'll take a P3. Xander, were you, how much tire do you have left? Oh my god, good talk. Actually, it wasn't an easy one. One mistake, he would have messed up, yeah. Like, half a second separated the first three. I see a mac and cheese car, and I was like, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I'll definitely take a P3 there. Up and down race for sure. I mean, could have been better, could have been worse. Actually, could have been a lot better. I probably could have pit an extra lap or two early. Two laps probably would have been it. Oh, I had the second fastest time, damn. Yes, I do. I have it streamed. Oh, yeah, for sure. Alright, chat, I'm talking to you guys now. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that performance. It definitely was... I mean, I'll definitely take the P3 out of that. After starting, what, fourth, and then we dropped all the way down to... What was that, like... 14th or something like that. So yeah, we have I'll definitely take it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that, and I'm gonna take the tomorrow night off, but I will be back with single player content, because I did a test run right here, and I did a challenge, and well, it actually recorded. So what we're going to do is we're going to have to redo, we're going to hold a doubleheader stream at some point. Sunday's docket is going to be the either the Xfinity or Truck Tomorrow Series. I haven't really decided yet. But essentially, since we already did this race at Kentucky and this race for New Hampshire, we're going to do a doubleheader where we do 50%ers for both of that. So... yeah, we definitely will be redoing that. And if it records, then perfect. If not, then I will have to keep track of my points myself. So no matter what, I will be back on with Sunday. So hopefully you guys that. So yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will catch you on the flip side. Peace.